Hello. Alright, so I'm gonna make a stop. Just going to some of this drop paper on the background. This is, I want this piece here. Nice colourful piece. So I've decided I'm gonna try this year the let me get my tongue around this. Mid-month mini mission inspiration. Yeah. Oh, I didn't do it before because I just didn't think I had the time. But then, after I did the mission inspirations, some of them I did really quickly and I couldn't wait for the next set of prompts, so I think this might be a good filler. I think it's going to be a bit more challenging for me. I've struggled with this, trying to come up with an idea. The prompt is a song lyric, or song lyrics, but and I've not heard the song, so I don't really know the context of the quote or anything like that. So I'm literally, I was trying to think of like hidden meaning or the meaning behind it, or you know, and I couldn't think of anything to do on the page. So yeah, so just gonna do something a bit more, I don't know, literal maybe. So the quote is, show me the colour of your right hand. So I thought we'd start with a lot of colour. And also I'm going to share in the description below Hani's video, where she explains why she's, well, this year she's going to do the mission inspirations on index cards. And it kind of, I was thinking about doing the mini missions and I didn't know where to start. And then when I saw that, I thought, great, I have loads of index cards I use for wipe offs and jelly prints and things like that. And I could use them for this. And then at the end, I think I'm going to bind them into a little book. And we'll do a video on that, maybe. Hopefully, when I finish them, if I do all of them. So yeah, index card. Interesting, won't it? So that's a piece of recycled drop paper there. And now I've got to decide what to do next. I think I'm probably going to go with a stencil. yes. You know what I've got? Where is it? So ready for another project. Oh my god, that's in purple. A little matte. Let's see what stencil we got out. Spots, numbers. There. Lid properly. Oh, give this a good shake. They do separate these paints. Oh, I've got my light on today because it is really dark outside. I mean, it's like 4:15 and it's dark and it's been raining. I did get caught in the rain on my way home from work. Winter is coming, definitely. It's pretty much here. It was always icy this morning when I went to work. Oh. I don't like winter. I don't like it. Okay, so I organize ourselves a little bit here. No, where do I want it? Do I want it all over? Probably not. Maybe just little bits here and there. I know what I want as my focal point on here. But yeah, other than that, I'm kind of winging it a little bit. Probably put that on an index card in a bit. Just need to find baby wipes to clean the stencil. Have a little bit of pink. And let's use the side of this sponge. So yeah, I'm liking this. The pink is, because neon paint is not very opaque. But that's okay, just adding a bit of colour for the quote. Bleeding through a little bit. And let me just grab my stencils. One second. Ooh. I have these, don't I? Could use one of these. One. And I need a colour. Can I go for another neon? I've got a little bit of neon green here. So let's try that. On it, but never mind, that's fine. Very quiet. Don't really have a lot to say. I'm stenciling. That is done for that. Now I do want to give this a quick dry before I move on to my next step, so I'll do that and come back. Okay, so let's try now, and we're gonna go to the next step. I'm gonna add my right hand. So I'm just gonna grab my scissors and cut that down a little bit. Get to my hand that I want. Oh, that's cool. Yes. I didn't think about it that way before. Yes. I like it. Awesome napkin I bought off eBay. Just gonna roughly cut around it so there's a bit less white. Hoping that this will show up nicely. You never know with napkins. Sometimes they just don't work the way you thought they would. So not medium. It's probably way too much. Gently put the matte medium over the top. Ooh, that noise is horrible. The boiler, my sister's washing something downstairs, I think. Oh, did I just do that? Oh, I did tear it. Oh. Never mind, I don't think you can tell very much. That's fine. Right. And I think I'm going to grab my thingy. This thingy here. Black. Is this white with black? I'll just use this, I think. Oh, no. Meant for that one. Do we want it medium or large? Let's have it large. Okay. And then we're going to put the quote in. Show me the color of your right hand. Yeah, and then I'm going to print it. Cut it up. I think actually I'm gonna change to the medium. Let's try that. It's a bit big. I'm gonna sip a tea while it's printing. Let's try this. I may even have to go for the small, I don't know. just trim it down a teeny tiny bit. And then stick it. Just pop some matte medium under there just to give it a little extra stick. I've not got it very straight, but never mind. So we've got some litter all there, and also I'm thinking if the quote by any chance means show me who you really are, then it's kind of me, kind of colourful, kind of a bit macabre. So yeah, I really like this page, or this card, the way it's going. Let's make sure we stick the quote the right way up. Now then, let's give that a quick dry off and then we will finish it off. Okay, that's still a tad tacky, but that's fine. All I want to do now is grab my date stamp. Try and stay in the habit of dating my work. It's the 22nd, so you stay there. So I need to go around, 22nd of January. Here we go. And then the last thing I want to do is grab purple or black, purple or black. Trust my hand with a pen, it's a bit shaky. Oh, and speaking of hands, I did realise while I was drying it, that's not the right hand. Never mind. Doesn't matter. Go. And that has turned out really cool. I really like it. We shall see how many more of these I do. Was quite nice just to have a start point idea sort of thing and then just go with it. So Yeah, so these prompts are available in the same place as the mission inspiration prompts. These are sort of what you get halfway through the month as a mini mission. So I will pop the link for the Facebook page down below so you can have a go yourself. Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed watching me do that. And thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.